Always wanted to be a big time football player. Never imagined it would be like this. Always hoped, always dreamed, and now it's actually happening, which is amazing.
It's rare for one of the top college football prospects to come from this area, but that's the case this year. If New Yorkers want to watch him play next fall, they'll have to come here to Grand Central Terminal and travel up to Westchester County. Rye Country Day School's Colin Coleman is attracting a lot of attention from the nation's top programs, including Alabama. The junior recently had a memorable visit with head coach Nick Saban, who has some pretty persuasive recruiting tools at his fingertips.
Go to his office, see him, talk to him for a long time. It was nice. He had all his rings laid out on this table.
Saban also personally gave Colin a scholarship offer.
Being there was amazing. The program is amazing. The offer is amazing also. And I don't know, what else can you say about that, right?
Nobody, I think, ever could imagine, you know, Alabama, the top program, Notre Dame, Nebraska, Ohio State, Michigan. I don't think no one at that time, you know, would have said, okay, these are going to be your first 7 to 8 offers.
Colin is both a running back and a linebacker, a switch made for him in 9th grade.
He goes, I never ran the ball before. And I says, well, we feel that this is going to be your place, and you're going to go Division I playing running back.
This kid is number one prospect in 20 years. They expect big things from you, and you don't want to let them down. You don't want to be the guy who was a bust, I guess. So it is pressure, but I believe I can live up to the hype.
Colin's skill set certainly sets him apart.
Being 6'3", be 220 pounds, and he was also the 100-meter New York State private school champion and have that speed.
I would say that, I mean, he's a force out there.
30 seconds left in the game, we were up by a touchdown, and he just took it to the house for like 50 yards and just put a dagger in, and it was crazy.
I always have that determination and the mindset that I'm gonna beat the person in front of me, run him over, and get to the end zone.
Colin's older brother and teammate Cameron will play for Columbia next year. Naturally, he's given his younger brother a little advice.
If you feel something, then you have to go for it, but you can't just feel it just because of one thing, such as, oh, maybe I like the coach, or, ooh, the people here or the girls here are like this. Tell them don't be stupid about it. You just have to look at everything in one single picture.
It really was just about always being your best, always being excellent, and see where that takes you. So this is where we are so far. Didn't envision it, no, not in my wildest dreams.
They know that these offers can get to some people's heads, that it can make you walk around and feel like you're at the top and you can't go any higher, or you're like above others. But I believe them and listen to them when they say keep a level head.
In Rye, for Sports Extra, I'm Jennifer Williams.